All right, here we are in my garden. I got plants I need to plant out, things I need to do. These are my carrots. They're just now starting to form the carrot root. Some of them are standing up quite well, I see. Oh, got a dirty old weed down there. Look at that, them weeds even get roots, good roots on them. A bunch of other ones gotta get transplanted, snapdragon, all kinds of stuff. This is my year and a half old kale, red Russian kale, and this is a curly kale, and another kale. And the salvia. Oh, well, here's a particular little one in that pot right there, the redbud tree, and this is my little mimosa. Kind of making me a kind of like a bonsai plant, trying to keep it small. Healthy. Living through bucket with just one onion that went to seed, broke up stock, and then we follow this up, and we get to see my tomatoes. These are Brandywine, and it branched off and split, and I left it. It ain't doing trailing really that well yet, but you know. First year growing them indoor. It's up here. If I was to turn the camera around, I would be below it. And then here we have another tomato plant. They're called Big Delicious. And I've been getting rid of most of the centers. That way, ooh, it ain't good. Poor baby. And back into here, these are the sweet cherry 100s. And they got a few, I gotta separate too. Got a few little cherries up there. Just some more. We got three cherry tomato vines growing. And I have my long eggplant, supposed to be long. And then here's a pepper, jalapeno. Jalapeno. Oh, I got some jalapenos. What's that, kitty kitty? Some jalapenos. I'm about to brace it up or something. Then this is my California Wonder bell pepper inside of my greenhouse. I've been eating peas. I already ate all the first harvest. Now it's starting to form more flowerlets. More sweet peas. There's one emerging right there. My cauliflower, they got kind of leggy, but they get kind of shady, but they're kind of still warm in here. Some days it gets a little hot. They seem pretty sturdy. Onions, they're starting to get bigger, fall over and break. These right here went to seed. We were trying to, broke the tip off. Here's some lettuce. And I have more plants started here. It's supposed to be New Zealand spinach, the biggest spinach seeds I ever saw. But I planted some of them over in this bed too. I think about 8 of them. Yeah, maybe 5. Anyway, over here we have some New Zealand spinach. I'm gonna put 2 in each pot because they were so humongous. And then we have some giant noble spinach. And then we have some blooms. This here is a poor dying plant, probably. Anyways, Bloomsdale and some America spinach. Just about 3 days, maybe 3 days ago. Today is what? I don't know what it is. Anywho, and I got some other plants over there that need to be planted out. Last year's 4-foot dipping gourds, didn't quite get a 4-foot one, but I ain't even tried this year. That'll be something I'll do for fun. Oh, yeah, and here's another cherry tomato. These were all clones. Third generation clones. But those ones over there, the 1, 2, 3 vines over there are the ones from seeds that popped up out of here. Because I threw some tomatoes directly in the soil and rubbed them around and watered on them. Didn't have to rub that crap off myself or ferment them or any of that stuff. I tried the fermenting thing, but that just takes too much time for me to think about it. Them tomatoes were some I grew off of the second clone. No, the first clone. These plants over here. These ones. I'll have to get some ropes out. Look, this vine back over here to the tigerillo tomatoes. Starting to get their little stripes on them. The vine was so heavy with fruit. It shot down here. It bent it. So I'm going to leave these guys hanging. That one shot out wild from pretty close proximity for them. Yes, we would. Oh my goodness. Look at this. That's crazy. I hope they get a good size. Could you imagine if every one of them came out? Man, look at the clusters of... I hope they all hang in good. I ain't really got this fast on anything back up here yet. I'm gonna have to lower it down. Should put it on a... something else. I don't know. So many things. That fan's quite chilly. So I got some potato. There's something down there. I don't know. There's somewhere. I get this stuff cleaned out. Got some potatoes back there that keep some good eyes on them that need to be planted. And then we'll go to the outside. Can we see? The greenhouse. The onions way over there. Red and white onions. Alright, we'll take a little break and we'll go check out